I'm Michael Ammar. You know, I love to see the magic community connecting in ways that were unimaginable 25 years ago. Back then, if I wanted to see Di Vernon or Michael Skinner, I'd have to save for months and travel 5,000 miles just to be in the same room. Because if you wanted to see the professor do something, you had to be there when he did it, or you didn't get to see it. But you, wherever you are and whenever you may be watching this, the time and space between us doesn't matter. Because with this technology, we're together here in my office. Now, if you knew in a few days you were going to be sitting right there, could you think of a few good questions? What would you want to know? What you ask will affect what I prepare and what we experience. Now, if you've seen any of my live lectures, this won't be that lecture. This is going to be a rare opportunity to create a better than live experience. Murphy's Army, and I plan to do things only this technology can do. Troops have already started the conversations. IT people are placing cameras to give you a better than front row view. You know, we'll even launch a super practice session if we need to. Because we can interact, we can make this experience even more valuable to you than a chance to really sit there would be. Remember, you can't rewind live, but you can at the table. I'll have some surprises for you, but the final lineup is still so secret that if the hair on my head knew my plans, I'd cut it off. But I'll base as much as possible on what you want to see, and I'll say this. A great magician can show you something you've never seen before and something you'll never forget. So, that'll be the baseline for our experience, and we'll work our way up from there, okay? I'll see you then.